Resident Evil Revelations.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
And stories of their resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here.
Who the hell are you? Drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering lobster. What the?
Broke already?
And that was the last one you ordered. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
So, what do you think about that O'Brien guy?
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FPC distorts your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
Get through here. Give me a hand.
Okay, I'm coming. For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry! Assistant, little bastards! I hope this holds them!
Come on.
They're almost here.
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Sorry.
Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
Get the lead out, we gotta go!
Okay, ladies first!
Thank you.
Teric Regis. No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.